I receive many messages and comments asking for SAP certification questions. So today I will tell you how you can get SAP certification questions and also try a simulation of the exam from the SAP website and for free. I also share these certification questions in the community page of the YouTube channel with answers and explanations. So if you are interested in learning SAP, don't forget to check the community page. Go to the SAP certifications website, training.sap.com/certification. I will also leave you a link in the description of the video. Go down and click on View SAP Global Certifications. This will show you a list of all the certifications available as of today. So now I'm trying to pass the SAP Financial Accounting Certificate. So I will press on Control F and then type Financial Accounting, and this will show all the financial accounting certifications available. So if we scroll here, you can see that we have S4HANA 1809, S4HANA 1909, S4HANA 2020. This is the last version of SAP S4HANA as of today. So if I click on View Details next to any certificate, this will open the certification page. Here you can find all the details. So for example, this exam has 80 questions and the cut score is 59%, duration is 180 minutes. And also you have sample questions. So if you click on View More, this will open an exam simulation window. This is exactly similar to the actual SAP exam layout. So you can read all the details here and then click on Continue, and this will start the exam simulation. Click on Assessment Navigator to see how many questions are available. So this exam simulation has 11 questions, and after you finish answering them, SAP will show you the correct answers. So now I will choose any answers just to get to the end of the exam and see how SAP is going to show the corrections. When you get to the last question, you can click on Submit, and SAP will show you the score, so how many questions you answered correctly. And then you can click on Next Question, and SAP will show you the correct answers for all of them. So just go to Next and Previous to display the different questions, and you can also go to Assessment Navigator and choose any question you want. Before I try to pass any SAP certification exam, I would do the same process for all the versions available. So this one, for example, is 2020. Go back to the list of the certifications, and I would do the same for the other versions available. So here we have 1909 and 1809. This is around 11 questions per simulation, so this is around 33 questions, which is a very good practice for the exam. Also, these questions can be used in interviews for SAP consultants. Hope this answered your question on how you can get SAP exam questions. You can also find many people selling the exam questions online. But always remember that you are smarter and better than paying money to buy the exam questions just to pass the certificate. And also remember that many of them are scammers. So I really recommend that you stick to the SAP simulation exams and solve all the questions that are available in the SAP Academy. This would be more than enough to pass the certificate. If you want me to post more videos on how to pass the SAP certification exams, let me know in the comments of the video. Also, don't forget to share the video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. Good luck, and I will see you again soon.